Ready to transform the way you work in ServiceNow? Freeform boards are here to change the game. Stick around as I show you how to quickly create, organize, and track your daily tasks and team projects with this powerful visual tool. In this video, we're going to create a freeform board, add tasks, manage them, bring in members, and share with them. We've already talked about creating a new board. This time, we're going to create a board from the menu on the top left-hand side of the board. You can simply click on the Add Board, select your board type, which in this case is a freeform board, and there you have it. This is the initial default view of the board. Similar to other Kanban boards, we have three simple lanes: to do, doing, and done. Unlike data-driven boards, you can update the board names. For example, I'm going to change to do to backlog. You can also add lanes and give it a name. Let's add one more lane. We call it testing. You can easily move the lane to your desired position. On the vertical lane menu, you can add cards, set lane limit, hide lane, and delete lane. Let's start by adding a card. Adding cards in freeform boards create private tasks that are only available to you. I'll add a few more cards. I can easily move cards to different lanes, add members to the card so they can see what I'm working on. Start using labels or do some extra configurations. Let's give the board a name and start adding some descriptions to the cards. Let's assign some of these tasks to the board members. Now let's add some attachments, drag and drop them on the cards. You can add a few labels. As you can see, the default view of the cards does not provide much information. I cannot see the descriptions I've added or the files that I've attached. Although you can open the cards individually and see the information, but you can also navigate to the Configuration tab and untick the Show Compact Cards. This will allow you to see additional information on the card, such as the description, the attachments, and some of the card information, like who was the last person who updated the card, what's the state of the card, or who it is assigned to. I can hide some information and keep the rest. Now, let's open a card and see what we can do. Similar to other board types, you can see certain information. On top of what you can usually do on freeform boards, the additional option that is available in the details section are the tools that are provided to better manage the tasks. For example, you can archive a task or move it to another freeform board or to a different lane on the same board. This time, let's archive the card and see how it looks like. You get a confirmation pop-up, and as soon as you confirm, the card disappears from the board. However, you can still access the card by by navigating to the Information tab and select the View Archived Tasks. This archive capability is also available at the lane level. For example, you can go to the vertical lane menu and archive all cards in that lane. In the list of archived tasks, you also have the option to restore a card. And the card goes back to the board. Although the default view of freeform boards do not provide swim lanes, you can still add swim lanes by toggling it on. Initially, you are provided with one swim lane where you can update the name and add new swim lanes. You can also add sorting. For example, you want to sort the cards based on their creation date, and you can choose either ascending or descending order. Let's save it. You can have multiple sorting applied at once. Another thing I would like to do on a card view is adding checklist items. Let's add a few items. And tick off a few of them. Now, if I close this card view, I can see three of the items have been checked off already. So this is another way to make sure tasks are being completed as planned. We've seen how freeform boards give you incredible power to manage your personal tasks visually. But the real magic happens when you start pulling in work from across ServiceNow. Get ready, because in the next video, I'm going to expand our freeform board to include various task types and explore how to manage that consolidated view effectively. Don't miss it!